A monkey was spotted in central Tokyo on November 2nd. It was crossing concrete streets and gliding across electrical wires. Police went on a mission to capture the animal, but it swiftly escaped. Police warned people to stay away from the creature.